Hello friends, myself Akshay Swami. I'm IIT Bombay graduate and I teach chemistry here. So today in this experiment we are trying to perform sublimation of ammonium chloride. So what happens if I heat solid ammonium chloride? It will directly convert into
gas.
Everyone right? So I have with me three students who are going to perform this experiment. So before we start, students please introduce yourself.
Myself Vivek Parikh. I studied in class 9 and I am from Concept Bikaner.
My name is Abhinav. I am in class 9 studying from Concept Bikaner.
Myself Gaurav Godara in class 9,
Concept. So let's start the experiment, students. So first, take ammonium chloride sample. Yes. Take a test tube. Take a small quantity of ammonium chloride. So we are putting a wet cotton on top of it. Achha, why are we putting wet cotton on top of it?
The gas.
Because it is harmful gas, this is nothing but ammonium chloride, so it has ammonia and hydrochloric acid, which is dangerous to health. So that's why we are putting a cotton above it. Yeah, open the spirit lamp. Light the spirit lamp. Yeah, put a little below. So here we can clearly see the gas is getting evolved. So one by one, just everyone have a look at it. Can you see?
Yes sir, it's converting directly into the gas.
It will be converting directly into the gas. Look closely and see. Is there any liquid? Yes. There is no liquid here. What is your observation?
Sir, I can see there is no liquid present and it is directly converting into the gas.
Excellent. Let me take a closer look at it. So now almost all of the ammonium, solid ammonium chloride has sublimated. So what is this substance on the walls of test tube? Do you see a white powder on the walls of test tube?
Yes.
What is this substance?
Ammonium.
Nothing but ammonium chloride. So it has again condensed back to solid. Right. Why?
Because
excellent. So turn this off, turn the spirit lamp off. Yes. So a successful experiment being performed by these three young students. So can we have a round of applause for them?